Bash me all you want. Hate on me all you want. I don't care. You know, piss me off enough, I'll piss you off enough. And it's guaranteed gonna be easier to piss you off than it is to piss me off. So just start dogging me. Please. Please. Please, please, please. I'm gonna test you guys. Cause I don't think anyone has the balls to do that. Some bikers? Okay. What? So that's it in the mind of Charles. Y'all take it easy. Be safe. Have a happy Thursday. Shalom. God loves us. Jesus loves us. Jesus loves you. And Richter Skull loves you. Charles Sharp loves you. I'm just a lovable guy. And that has killed me in a way. Because it's a gift and a curse. People like to walk all over you because you're the nice guy. But the kindness could go away someday. And if that happens, I guarantee you guys won't love the person that I am. Because I'm not nice. My other bad side of me is very rude, is very mean. I will be a different person. I'm not Charles. I'm not even Shane.
Well, it seems like I'm surrounded by both sides. So people are gonna see me record a video no matter what. Oh man.
I'm gonna put myself on another video again for another End of Minor Charles. Because I think that there needs to be some stuff spit out that needs to be said. Alright, so I've been agitated a lot lately. People, words, actions. It's kind of getting under my skin. Wow, there's a lot of people outside today. Like, that's crazy. And I don't like talking at the same time. Because it makes me feel weird. Because it's just like, oh yeah, you're talking to a technology piece. And you don't want to talk to regular individuals? It's just like, no. I do. I always talk to regular individuals every day. It's just you guys don't even see that. Alright, so people have been agitating me. People have been irritating me, and I'm seeing friends going against friends, and I'm seeing politics going into a weird spiral. People's hearts are changing, and then they're molding, I guess you can say. I don't know if that's the word to say. Molding. They're cresting themselves into what they're trying to become. Me, I want to gain footage of good stuff, but bad stuff also as well that is going on. But I really just want to show a good side of life. You know, what people consider bad isn't all too bad, because we all think it is nothing but bad. Yes, maybe some of it might be bad. Maybe some of it might be good. We don't know. We're not supposed to decide which one's supposed to be good and which one's supposed to be bad. We go there and we don't make wrong choices. All right, now I can't speak for everybody because I can only speak for myself. And when I go there, all I see is people coming together as one and having a freaking awesome time going to a rave. All right, now if you want to look at a place where there might be secular places of like individual groups, just start going to different towns and then you're gonna see how you're looking differently. But you go up to a club, you go up to a bar, yeah, you might get some bites, okay, a big whoop, because you probably hit on someone's girlfriend or you hit on their boyfriend and they got pissed off and they wanted to squat to scrap. That was your cause, that was your effect, that was what you chose to do, and so you had to live with it. Yeah, see, I will speak it out loud. And you know what? Bash me all you want. Hate on me all you want. I don't care. You know, piss me off enough, I'll piss you off enough. And it's guaranteed gonna be easier to piss you off than it is to piss me off. So just start dogging me. Please. Please. Please, please, please. I'm gonna test you guys. Because I don't think anyone has the balls to do that. Some bikers? Trying? What? Yeah. He's got Richter Skull Productions. Yep. He's got Richter Skull Productions.